the spell that opened it. I recognized Matt. You were right. Malastare's alive, and he's turned on us all. I've got to warn Malorn, or acting Professor Ashthorn, and then, I don't know. What can we do? What can any of us do?
Isn't there more we can do? How are we supposed to... How am I supposed to do night? Wait a minute. There has to be more that we can do here. Right? Because what about Lord Nightshade? We haven't done that yet. That's odd. Usually we get to do it. Maybe I'll go see if Duncan has anything else for us to do. Maybe he doesn't? That's kinda odd. Usually we gotta do the whole Lord Nightshade thing, but I guess not. Maybe it's after I do the Kraken? I guess I might as well do that next, before I'm done with Triton Avenue. Try and reach level 10. Okay. Let's see. Hopefully the shark doesn't do too much damage, because I don't want to see how much damage my thing will do. Alright, let's see how much damage it does with the thing. Orange salmon, it's pretty good. I kind of wish I could have done my trap, but I couldn't do it because I didn't have time.
I saw the whole battle, wizard. Masterfully done. We got the beast at bay. Now I hope we can get the rest of our trouble sorted out.
A sea one again? Wait a minute. Look, still it shows a thing under his, but why? It's because I'm supposed to report in? That's kind of weird. Still shows there's like something there. I very well may have to come back. Maybe you gotta do Lord Nightshade later for some reason. Usually it's after you do a bunch of Honda Cave stuff. I don't know, I don't fully remember now. This here quest, you can do...
I am Baldur Goldpaws. If Prospector Zeke is here, go speak to him. Then speak to your treasure card dealer and anyone who sells furniture. If you can do that for me, I will be thankful.
Brighton Avenue's not going to explode? Well, I should hope not. Sounds like things are getting sorted out. What a relief. Thanks, wizard.
Yeah. Now, let's see. Cyclops Lane. I guess we could do Cyclops Lane next. I could also do Firecat Alley next, too. I'm gonna do Firecat Alley next. Firecat Alley.
Halt! Oh! You're that Unicorn Way hero wizard, aren't you? What? Sergeant Muldoon sent you? This street is ablaze! The fire elves have gone ins- I can't hold all these roving mobs of mayhem at bay alone! Please, wizard, can you drive the haunted minions back?
Yeah. Then there's the fire elves. Chapter Fire Elf, and then Psych. Once I do all that, then I should be good to go. And get whatever that is. Should also, let's see, by the time I do a few of these, but yeah, it only gets you level 8 usually doing this. Gets you to level 10, but I guess you change stuff. You get like level 8 now in Triton Avenue. That kind of stinks a little bit. there's also skeletons here too. I didn't even know that. Is there anything new I can equip? I'll just have my pet eat it. Treasure cards from that. That I can't access till I'm level 10. That's only for that class. So. Alright.